I would rather die for you. Take it.
Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, you got me stuck on the rocks. Oh my god. You got me stuck on some weeds too. Look at him fight. Look at him fight. My little buddy. Just a little one, but he got me stuck in there. Right here, come here. Whoa. You're just a little one. Whew. I'm stuck in all that mulch. Nice little fish, though. Oh, nice. Come back in. I'm coming. Alright guys, back from Sergio Rico's got a nice one. I'm coming. Look at that hog. You got him or you want me to go? That's a nice 3-pounder. I want to do that. You got on the phone? Why? Leave your GoPro running. Nice. Guys, welcome back. Just got this nice little 2-pound fish right here, little chunker. Really nice. I caught him on that gambler again. It's the last one I have, but it's doing the work. Nice little one there. Let's come back in. Long way. Just walking through this, I guess. Can't be that bad. 2, 3, 4, 6, and boom. Okay. He just gets it off.
You walk like so, like easily, and I just go through.
Yeah, that's awesome. Pop new pops at the Gap Coast. We gotta go. What'd you tie it on? An easy? Now you're gonna catch a lot. That's a chunk. What is it, a peacock? Oh, no, that's a bass. That is a chunk. These fish have some fight in it, oh boy. Dude, he won't stop fighting. It's a nice fish right there, guys. Probably almost hitting 2 pounds right there. Make a fish. Popped right out. Nice fish. I'm gonna see if I can get at least one more fish. I'll get back to you guys. Put him back in.
Bye,
baby. Bye.
Where's your purse?
I think I lost him. Bang.
Double up, baby.
Oh my god. For some weird reason, I'm still hooking the bottom.
Outside?
No, like in the bottom lip.
And you gotta wait long.
Wait, switch the camera. Oh, he caught a nice, really big one with that swim bait. Yeah.
That can be the thumbnail.
What?
That can be a thumbnail. A little bit if you want.
Okay. Grab it. Got it. Got my name. Got him? Oh.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, the red
crab. No. He's on my face. Oh. There's a big one. Hey, don't come out. Don't come out.
Over here.
I know, I'm trying.
No, the red things are there. He's gonna get cut up with that. That's a little ant.
Oh my god, he had my guy. Get him right there, dude. Just get him. I'll bring him in. Wait, don't hold him in. Cause... Alright, there you go, there you go, there you go. There you go. Voila. Whew. He hammered it from all the way over there. Oh my god.
Bass thumb, baby.
Well guys, I guess as that fish is gonna end it up there. Another nice, this might be a 3-pounder. Just because of that. But that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Please stay tuned for my videos. And I actually, the lure he was using, he just lost it on a tree.
Dumb way to lose it.
That's some fun. Wait, let me release this fish real quick. That lure is actually really good. I was using that lure in my last video, so if you guys want to go check that out, I'll leave it right at the end of this video. And if I catch any more fish, if I catch another big one, I'll show it to you guys. But enough of that. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. And go check out Bassmasters right here. There was tough conditions today, super tough, raining hard, windy. And we found the pattern, swim baits and little A-rigs. And A-rigs, right?
Texas.
Texas rigs, there you go. So thank you guys for watching and please stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
I can't define myself, I'm you. I'm so far in, babe.